In this video, we'll cover the procedure of reconfiguring or migrating RAID level from RAID 1 to RAID 6 on a PERC controller. First, turn on the Dell 13th generation PowerRAID system and press F2 to go to the system setup page. Click device settings and then click the RAID controller. Click virtual disk management to see the available virtual disks. On this page, click the RAID 1 virtual disk, which you need to reconfigure to RAID 6. Click on View Associated Physical Disks. You'll get to see the number of available physical disks part of RAID 1 virtual disks. And then go back. Select Reconfigure Virtual Disks from the Operation drop-down menu and click Go. Select RAID 6 from the New RAID Level drop-down menu and click Add Physical Disks. Next, select SSD from the Select Media Type option. Ensure that the media type for the first RAID and the second RAID are the same. Select the physical disks as required from the available physical disks, making sure to add the number of physical disks based on the RAID level to be reconfigured. Here, from RAID 1 to RAID 6 reconfiguration, you'll need to add 2 more additional disks. Please note that you can select any number of physical disks, but you must add the minimum number of disks depending on the destination RAID level. When finished, click Apply Change. Select Confirm when you're prompted by the message, "Are you sure you want to continue with this operation?" and then click Yes. When the operation has completed successfully, click OK. Now, select Start Operation. Read the displayed message and then click OK. Click back 3 times and then click Virtual Disk Management. You can see the RAID 1 virtual disk is ready for reconstruction. Please note that reconstruction time depends on the virtual disk's size. If any I/O operation is being performed on the virtual disk that is being reconfigured, then reconstruction time will increase. Also, you cannot create any new virtual disks until the reconstruction is complete. After the reconstruction is complete, click Virtual Disk Management again. Now you can see that the virtual disk is reconfigured as RAID 6. Click on the virtual disk and click View Associated Physical Disks. Here, you can see the virtual disks have gotten reconfigured as RAID 6 from RAID 1. For more information, visit dell.com/support.